afford to go in the room, you cannot walk on the CH. So he looked at my sweater and he said, can I touch it? So he touched it, but you know, a Montreal Canadian is unbelievable. I have a chance to travel quite a bit. The Montreal Canadian is well known everywhere in the world. And the Chinese came here, especially at the Bell Center. And I don't think he never saw hockey before. But he was very, he wanted to know everything about the game.